was too early to promote you. This may be too much for a blunt instrument to understand, but arrogance and self-awareness seldom go hand in hand. I want you to take your ego out of the equation.
Well, I understand 00s have a very short life expectancy, so your mistake will be short-lived. This
is the end. Somebody lost over $100 million betting the wrong way.
You think it's this man, the sheath?
Which would explain how he could set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. 10 players, $10 million buy-in, $5 million rebuy. I'm putting you in the game. According to Villiers, you're the best player in the service.
I suppose you've given some thought to the notion that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
Look in my eyes. I can beat this man, you know that.
You've got a choice, you know. Just because you've done something doesn't mean you have to keep doing it. Doesn't bother you, killing people?
I wouldn't be very good at my job if it did.
You're not going to let me in there, are you? You've got your armor back on.
You don't trust anyone, do you, James? I need to know that I can trust you.
You don't have to worry about me.
The hell is this organization, Bond?
The first thing you should know about us is that we have people everywhere.
I was sorry to hear about Vesper. I think she loved you.
She betrayed me.
She died for you.
You lost somebody.
I did, yes.
You catch her, did you?
No. Not yet.
Name check. Dominic Green.
How much do you know about Bond, Camille? Because he's rather a tragic case.
Bond is running wild.
You said you weren't motivated by revenge.
I'm motivated by my duty.
I think you're so blinded by rage that you don't care who you hurt.
This kill is personal. You only need one shot. Thank you, Cam.
When one is young,
it seems very easy to distinguish between right and wrong. But as one gets older, the villains and the heroes get all mixed up.
I wish I could set you free. But your prison is in.
I'm gonna lose them. Take the bloody shot!
Why did you come back?
Good question.
Because we're under attack. And you know we need you.
I'm your new quartermaster.
You must be joking.
Also, PPKS 9mm short. It's been coded to your palm print, so only you can fire it.
Q.
007.
I want to meet your employer.
How much do you know about fear?
All there is.
Not like this. Not like him.
England. The Empire. MI6.
His name is Thiago Rodriguez. He was a brilliant agent.
Two survivors. This is what you made us.
Well, everybody needs a hobby.
So what's yours?
Resurrection.
Too many people are dying because of me. This is where you grew up.
Is there any of the old 007 left?
Welcome, James. It's been a long time. Finally, here we are.
You had no authority. Mexico City. What were you doing there?
What's going on, James?
Tell me where he is.
He's everywhere.
This organization, do you know what it's called?
Its name is Spectre. I think you've got a secret.
You're protecting someone.
It's something you won't tell anyone.
Why did you come?
Because you don't trust anyone.
I came here to kill you.
You came across me so many times, and yet you never saw me.
You're a kite dancing in a hurricane, Mr. Bond.
My wounds will heal. What about yours?
Is this really what you want? Living in the shadows? Always alone?
I'm not sure I ever had a choice.
I need you back.
I never left.